So I found these at Lewisburg Antique Market. They were 70% off. What do you guys think I bought them for? I have an idea. I know what they're used for, but as a crafter, do we really ever use anything for their actual intended purpose? Not really. So, what do you think I bought these for? Oh, these are gonna be so amazing. All right, tell me down in the comments what your guess is.